I am Dr. Anushya Mandal and today I am going to talk about tennis elbow. So what exactly is tennis elbow? Tennis elbow is a overuse syndrome of the elbow that commonly affect the extensor muscle of the forearm, which originate from the lateral epicondylitis of the humerus and attaches to the third metacarpal. So now we will discuss what are the causes of tennis elbow. So person who are involved in activities that require repetitive movement of the wrist and elbow are more prone to get tennis elbow, and it's also common in person who play badminton, squash, and also who are involved in the field throwing activities. Discuss about the signs and symptoms of tennis elbow. So the signs and symptoms include maximum pain and tenderness on the area of the elbow, and pain can radiate up to the arm and down towards the forearm, and patient may feel pain while doing repetitive movement of the wrist and elbow. So what is the management of tennis elbow? Management include rest to the part, icing, bracing, laser therapy, ultrasound therapy, and exercises of wrist and elbow muscle, basically stretching and strengthening exercises to the wrist and elbow. To prevent tennis elbow, you must avoid the overuse of your elbow and wrist muscles.